Ned Eckersley hit his second 100 in the match as Leicestershire drew with Derbyshire. Leicestershire started day 4 on 109 for 5, an overall lead of 127. Having removed Cosgrove and Bettini late on day 3, the focus for Derbyshire was on picking up early wickets, and they should have had one when O'Brien was given a life, dropped at slip off Palladino. Eckersley, having scored 117 in the first innings, again looked in good touch. Palladino changed his line to come round the wicket, but without success, Eckersley still finding the boundary. Parkinson got the first breakthrough of the day for Derbyshire, O'Brien out caught by Mellor for 35. Eckersley, though, showed no signs of abating. Eckersley pressed on after the lunch break, nudging Palladino to fine leg to bring up his 50. Mackay made 13 before he was bowled, attempting to launch Parkinson into the stands. Eckersley continued his assault, playing both pace and spin with aplomb. Rain lost his middle stump to Broome for 13. But shortly afterwards, Eckersley hit his 13th boundary of the innings to bring up his second 100 of the match, an incredible effort from Leicestershire's number 7, who had astonishingly scored a third of his side's runs for the entire match at the time of his dismissal. Eckersley added just 4 runs to his 100, caught by Palladino off the bowling of Hughes for 104. Jones was the new man in, and anticipating a tea time declaration, he looked to pile on some quick runs. Leicestershire did indeed declare at tea with a lead of 312, the hosts giving themselves one full session to take 10 Derbyshire wickets and secure an unlikely victory. Leicestershire had an excellent start in their pursuit of victory, Ben Rain taking a wicket with the first ball of the second over. 4-for-1 became 5-for-2 when Hughes was caught by Shrek off Mackay for only 1. Slater and Madsen came together to put on 36 for the third wicket, providing some consolidation. Leicestershire had a breakthrough when Slater was leg before to Shrek for 24. Madsen and Thacker stopped Leicestershire in their tracks with an unbroken partnership of 61 for the fifth wicket to ensure Derbyshire would survive to claim the draw. Derbyshire ended their second innings on 104 for 4, Madsen 42 not out, Thacker unbeaten on 31. Both teams take 11 points from this East Midlands derby match, a result that leaves Derbyshire second from bottom and still winless this season, whilst Leicestershire are now just 11 points behind leaders Essex.